Casey again. I honestly don't know how loud I am being. Don't know if you can even hear me from the video anymore. So turn up the volume if ever, because it is still 1 a.m. here and I really shouldn't be loud because the walls here are very thin. So I'm going to be reacting to the stages of Quiet Down and Ridin. This is going to be a quite long video because the video itself is 7 minutes long and me talking at the end will be like 2 minutes, 3 minutes. I honestly talk so much. I really should stop talking so much. Anyway, I'm going to be reacting to their stage and also the dances, because I have not seen the dances in full and I've not really paid attention to Ridin. I think it was like the cool part is in Quiet Down, but we'll see right now. I don't know if anyone even watches this, but it's fun. So we're just gonna do it. I'm gonna post a video every day anyway, so let's just get to it. Okay. It's like a ritual for me to like breathe fast right now. I'm still wearing the same shirt, by the way, in my previous videos, because I'm filming all of this at 1 a.m. on the same day. And I feel like my brother is, he keeps going up. Let's just go 127, yo. Dude, his eyes just went back. Why are their voices so deep? Especially Jisung's. I cannot get over his voice now. Yes, Chanel. Oh my gosh. Wait, Renjin's voice is that deep? No. I didn't expect it from Haechan, but Renjin? Chanel, man, Chanel. This is his era. I question you. I question myself all the time. Wow, that's Merk. Oh my gosh. So that's where it's from. They're trying to lift their shirt there. Shh. They're telling me because it's 1 a.m. You're like roasting me right now because I talk too much. Oh man, that's what I mean. Oh! Like the rappers and the vocalists. Haechan Center! Yes, Haechan Center. No, they're blocking Chungha though. I don't want to go camping. Well, they're leaving the space, but it's still kind of blocking, especially the angle. Haechan! I want to scream, but I cannot, so I'm internally screaming. I hope you hear it. Haechan Center. That's all I have to say. So that lift
ab lifting. I mean shirt lifting to show the abs part wasn't quite done. Okay, I get it now, because I saw it all over Twitter and I was just like, what the frick is happening? On to writing and actually see the dance for once. Oh my gosh, my brother is still outside. And we're back and we're live. My brother finally went back to his room, so we're gonna continue with this video. Oh, it's by the SBS Inkigayo, by the way, the one with Jaehyun. I'm wondering that. They're in jail for us, I swear. This is the one that was all over Twitter. The freaking piercings, bro. Dude, Renji, oh my gosh, Renji wants to kill me. It's Nana. I like Nana's top so much. Oh my gosh. Yeah, the core exercise, man. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's all lying, but it's beautiful still. Dude, they're really like in jail, bro. Oh my gosh. This reminds me of Big Bang for some reason. I think one of their songs. I think it was Blue Dragon that one too. Ooh, that was a nice camera work. They did that and the camera shook. Ooh, he's on. How many layers is that? Renjin, does he not feel hot? Realize, is that a fucking mesh shirt on Haechan? No. I wanna scream, freaking Haechan, bro. Whoa. Oh, they kicked me, just like how Mark kicked me. They kick it. Can you just do a body roll? Keep rolling, rolling, keep. I really love the chorus to this song, man. It's just like, I just want a body roll to it. I think that's the only vocab in my head. Hedgehog. Ending fairy. Okay, nah, it's fine. It's Nana. But Haechan ending fairy too. Okay, let me just say something. The China line slash Chinese line that means Renjin and Chenla. Wow, they're dancing. Okay, so technically, supposedly the good dancer is Jisung, the best dancer is Jisung. He was in like Dancing High and he was on that show with Taemin and Kwang. No, that was not his name. Eunhyuk.
and Gee Kong. I just mixed both of them. Don't kill me. Anyways, in that show, he's a good dancer. I can see it. Haechan as well. I mean, based on Mark's opinion, Mark keeps talking about Haechan. Anyways, Mark Kelkshipper. Anyways, okay, so both of them are really good dancers. You can see that all of them are really good dancers. And Haechan and Jisung are obviously really good. But they're really good at putting their own style to it too. So sometimes it looks a bit different from the group, and that's fine. I mean, if it's not synchronization that they're like strictly following, that's okay, because they're still technically in sync. It's just that you see the different choices they make in their dances. But Renjin and Chanda, their style is so clean. It's like, it's sharp and graceful when it needs to, but like the angles, the lines are clean. And I love seeing it. It's beautiful. Like, I love watching Haechan dance, actually. Honestly, Haechan dancing, it just flows. It's so smooth. But when you want to see sharp dances, I look to Chunla and Runjin, because they're really good at that. They're very clean. Like, all of them are good. They're good. A lot of them, most of the time, they're clean. But you can see, like, if you watch Boom, the last part, my friend and I were talking about this. My friends and I were talking about it. If you watch Boom, oh, I think if you watch What the Dish, yes, they were talking about it. Was I in that video? Anyways, so, like, you know, this part, I cannot dance it, obviously. That was so clean. Like, Chanda did it the best, honestly. So, just saying, that's pretty much all I have to say, because this video is getting longer and longer and longer, so I'm gonna stop it at 13 minutes. So, or around there. So, all I have to say is like, subscribe if you like it, turn on the alarm if you want more notifications on me posting more videos, because I'm gonna post almost every day if I can. And if I have any new videos, if you wanna comment video suggestions, please do. I'm gonna link this video in the description box. And my Instagram and TikTok, so if you wanna see stuff and follow, go ahead. If you don't want to, that's also fine. If you watch this, thank you so much. It has been a really long video. I'm really sorry for that. But yes, until next time. See ya!